most of the time. I've always been afraid of heights, falling backwards, falling backwards. I've been